Trump's White House celebrates Christmas by remembering the haters and losers. The White House gang was all there in the latest Saturday Night Live cold open, with Alec Baldwin reprising his role as President Trump, this time reflecting on his amazing first year in office. First Lady Melania Trump, played by Cecily Strong, opens by wishing everyone a Merry Christmas. "That's right, you can finally say that again, because the war on Christmas is over," Baldwin's Trump says. "It will soon be replaced by the war with North Korea." He boasted of the forthcoming passage of the Republican tax plan that would come in time for Christmas, giving Americans the biggest, fattest tax cut they've ever seen. "It's such a big tax cut it might even make me a real billionaire," Baldwin's Trump says. "It's my greatest achievement, so now I can settle down and be super presidential, that is, until Don Lemon says something mean about me, and I tweet the actual N-word." To settle him down, the First Lady encourages her husband to turn to trimming a Christmas tree, by hanging ornaments depicting the faces of all the haters and losers I destroyed this year. A parade of familiar White House characters comes through to help them do this, and just happens to reflect Special Counsel Robert S. Mueller III's deepening investigation into whether Trump colluded with Russia to interfere in the 2016 presidential election. First up is Kate McKinnon as Kellyanne Conway, saying she has chosen an ornament with disgraced former FBI Director James B. Comey on it. "That's right," Baldwin's Trump muses. "Sadly, I had to fire Comey because he was a nut job and because he knew all my secrets. So I had to pull a little obstruction I of Ustis J." "And what does Conway want for Christmas?" Baldwin's character asks as she finishes. "I want out," McKinnon replies, before striding off the screen. Next up is White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders, A.D. Bryant, who offers not one but two ornaments. "For my ornaments, I brought Sean Spicer and Anthony Scaramucci, whose mangled corpses I stepped over to get this job," she says. Beck Bennett steps forward next as Vice President Pence, albeit with a hint of an accent from Bennett's Vladimir Putin character, who offhandedly admits he doesn't like the Christmas song Deck the Halls because it includes gay apparel in its lyrics. "The one I've brought is that traitorous Mike Flynn," Bennett Spence says about his ornament, before turning to the camera and continuing with a knowing gleam in his eye. "Because he lied to us, Mr. President, and he acted alone, without our knowledge."